Okay, so I'm Cliff Southcombe from Social Enterprise International, and I'm talking here with James from LocoSoco. James, tell us a bit about yourself and what is LocoSoco?
Okay, I started my career in corporate and investment banking, specifically in risk systems and debt trading, back in 2004. I left that because I needed to come up with a more efficient approach to consumption and the economy as a whole, because I realised in the middle of the financial crash that this just wasn't sustainable. So after lots of soul searching, I came up with the idea of LocoSoco, which is essentially a way to understand what people and businesses both have and need, i.e. the supply and demand within the community. And for me, LocoSoco is about creating a more efficient way to transfer this between parties.
Yeah. We've been talking quite a lot about the fair shares model. How would you describe the fair shares model, and what does it mean to you?
Yeah, for me, the fair shares model is not just about sharing the shares of a company, it's about sharing in the overall prosperity of a company. So from the customers, the founders, the investors, and the labour behind it, it's about incentivising them so that they're all invested in the company's success.
Yeah.
For me, it's about reducing the cost in marketing, because you're building up customer loyalty and reward within this fair share system. So for me, it's a very commercial opportunity in the sense that we reduce costs in other areas by providing longevity to our customers.
Yeah, so LocoSoco itself is looking to be a fair shares company. How does that work?
So not only are we looking to be a fair shares company, but we're planning on setting up a lot of these fair share companies going forward, because it's a very simple business model that, as I said, it rewards loyalty, it rewards long-term thinking, and it rewards customers and the workers all behind the success of a company.
Good. So if you were talking to someone who was thinking of setting up a business, why would you recommend the fair shares model to them, or would you recommend the fair shares model to them?
Yeah, I mean, for me, it was always, you know, a happy customer is a good customer, you know, but if you transfer that onto the workers and all of the people responsible for making the company a success, it makes absolute sense that you would reward everyone involved. And for me, fair shares, it's very dynamic, it can change depending on your business requirements, but the end goal is to reward everyone in the whole process of building this company.
Absolutely. Okay. James, thanks a lot.